from the boss?
Toe to go, yeah.
Shit hole.
Yep, it wasn't fun.
Yeah, I definitely didn't have the right talent, though. Well, I did, but you still need a bit of self-healing, I reckon.
Fuck's sake, I can't even use my fucking trinket.
Totem.
Hello.
G'day, mate.
Finally got through my test.
Good job.
Did you win?
Pass.
Oh, I got 23 out of 24 in the last one. I was like, motherfucker! Had to do it like 4 times, and then ended up getting fucking outside help.
Why am I topping DPS?
You're not, I'm still winning.
Pretty fucking close.
Just but. Ah, now you're in it.
I've got, nothing left now.
You bopped the mage.
No. Didn't last one.
Nice Eric's doing it.
But no, I used my bop to fall off the wall. I'm gonna use my bubble to not get food. Priorities.
These are probably the hardest mobs to get threat on, just because how fast the fuckers move.
Nah, but you're shit.
We've all known that. Phil's just logged on, he's about to start abusing me for starting without him.
I didn't have the key we wanted. Yeah. I've got Dispel on my bar somewhere. There.
Alright, mate, I'll do it.
Yeah. I don't play Rec Rule often, and when I do, I don't play it very well.
You're doing pretty good, though.
It's not hard. Push the flashing button. Not really, it's no idea as bad as what it used to be, but...
There's at least a rotation in there now, it's literally still just push button.
Pretty much push buttons.
At least you're not dependent on, like, RNG.
Your own fucking choice, cunt, don't become this.
Yeah, but I want
That's
to play
all he Charm, fucking whinges about. You could just go and play, you know this, Elemental.
No, Elemental's just bad.
You're just fucking.
Yeah.
Getting out DPS by a tank.
Shine. Shine. Can you see that, witch?
Hey, Oh! Nah.
Nope.
Wrong button.
Who was the lay on hands you played?
I haven't got one, mate.
No, I was talking about Mighty Tank.
Dirt bike.
There's that dirt bike.
Gotta sort him out. Rumble strip.
No, shotgun.
Oh, fuck. I need new shoulders. Shoulders, my eye level. CC's one probably, son.
Raz, get him. Go. Oh, shit. Bro, these giant stacks, brother. Hey? You got 3 stacks.
Can you jump over slow then?
Totem's down. Slow.
Oh.
What the fuck?
What did they go to you?
Can't aggro it?
Rending more.
Oh, I dropped my stack.
Dropped the DPS too.
Alright. Back soon.
Keep cutting if you want. As long as I'm sneaky buggers.
Where the fuck are they?
Use your trinkets while you're polymorphed. That's awesome. I thought I got that.
Stacks.
Slow in.
Run.
They don't have a great range or something, do they?
Fuck. Yeah, he shouldn't kill the toad.
Dude, we didn't kill any, did we?
Nope.
Oh, damn it, Echo.
Can't see, them getting out.
I can get the witch.
I can get one of
them. Stunning. Slow time down.
Run, man.
The fuck? Hey, am I dead?
Yeah, they
or not dead?
They drop threat when you walk away from.
Dead with a debuff.
Yeah, I was trying to dispel it. I was like, oh no, he's dead.
Whatever. I feel like that shouldn't be happening with me on like 5 yards away from them and they fucking de-aggro.
I don't think so either.
Unstable me and Crip can go to the back one.
That was fucking stupid.
I'll take left.
Do we pop CDs on the totems or?
Nah.
Yeah.
That was not a very good answer, but sure.
No. No. Just be good.
You can dispel yourself, by the way.
I'll do it when I'm good and fucking ready.
One's at 15%. Careful.
Yeah, we should be good to down them.
Yep. Yep.
Best date last night, eh? So good.
Date?
Steak.
Ah. Oh, it's like, aren't you engaged?
Gotta keep the options open, you know? See these, eh?
Nah.
Famous last words?
Stupid aggro. Don't press the button screen, man.
I can't help it. So we go from top DPS to fucking bottom DPS.
Yeah, I got the first one. Should be able to.
I'm gonna pull these guys just for the aggro and for the percentage.
You're gonna pull them, you're gonna hold aggro on them, or?
No, why not do. I struggle with threat on Pally though, eh?
I mean,
like, unless every cooldown's up, like fucking shield and all that sort of thing, I can't pick them up as easy as I was on Monk.
Yeah, Monk seems to be easy.
I'll do first. Stun in straight away.
Why am I top DPS, Echo?
They're not.
I'm not really. Brizzo as a healer is matching me. To be fair, I've used zero cooldowns.
Me too.
Ooh, can we CC some of them?
Holy shit.
Oh, I get the priestess.
Go in that juggernaut first, I think.
Are we sure?
What the fuck? They all just... What the fuck?
Can't get that. Come down the stairs, see if you can line of sight those ones.
Should we use cooldowns?
Probably.
Oh, fuck that.
Bosses are easy, man.
CC that one.
I'll stay on the priest. This.
How did that CC break though? Was it the mage?
I don't think so, I think it just...
Maybe they've seen the mage.
Is it the priestess that has this spell?
I see that.
I think one of the mobs does it this spell. I know when you come up the other way it does it. I didn't think it would do all of them.
Master spell, mate.
Maybe, true.
We only know of one priest that doesn't have to do that problem.
Who that?
No. Is Arcane Torrent on the GCD now?
Everything's on the GCD, eh? Stupid.
Even fucking Avenging Wrath. Like, you look the global cooldown just on that.
I was slow.
How are we still not 4%?
What?
No, oh, because of teaming. Pull one of these birds.
Let's go, this one's up here.
We're gonna pull the birds anyway.
Oh fuck,
fucking 35 screamers.
Don't have it. Totem's out.
Liverpool just one screen.
Nah, but we wanted them once.
No, we didn't.
We still needed 5%, mate.
And now we're not going to make time because of you.
You will get fucking a plus one at least.
This map is wiping the spiders.
The only coke I like.
Well, you'd like the stuff you snort.
No, I'm giving that one a crack, actually. Always wanted to. DPS, mate.
I'm trying. Oh, I'm out of steam. And there's fucking spiders everywhere. Now I've got nothing left. It'd be like 3k from now.
Oh, you are such a disappointment, Crip. Oh.
The mage only just got me to the fuck.